Hi, I'm Dr. Buddy Hammerman, Chief Medical Officer at Select Medical. As you know, we are starting to see an uptick in the spread of the Delta variant of COVID-19 across the U.S. So I wanted to take a few minutes to provide a clinical update with the intent of saving lives. It's become critical to acknowledge that the Delta variant is significantly more contagious and transmissible, and thus dangerous. It now makes up 83% of current cases in the U.S., and this number will continue to grow by the day. According to data from Johns Hopkins University, the average of new daily cases is up 66% from last week and 145% from just 2 weeks ago. The variant is currently surging in at least 44 states. My concern is it will only be a matter of time before we'll be called upon again to decompress ICUs, potentially set up COVID units, and help survivors fight their way back from this serious illness. While we're certainly equipped and ready to answer that call, my other concern is the physical and mental well-being of all of you when that time comes. Remember the first tenet of the Select Medical Way? Keep our patients and each other safe. I know we as a team will persevere and rise to the occasion. We always do. But what can be done now to prepare for what's on the horizon? We've all enjoyed the past couple of months as COVID mandates have been lifted. We spent time with our families, grabbed a cup of coffee with a friend, flown to see the grandparents, maybe taken in a ball game or went to the beach or the mountains. I don't think any of us want to see that go away, but the Delta variant is a very serious health threat. Based on CDC data, the U.S. Surgeon General cited 99.5% of recent deaths are among the unvaccinated. Professionally and personally, I'm urging those of you who remain unvaccinated to do so as soon as possible, if not for yourself, then for our patients and colleagues, your families and friends, and for the children who are not yet eligible for protection. Here are a few of our key physician leaders, in their own words, urging you to consider vaccination.
We are healers. We're supposed to get people better. And there is one ammunition we have in our hands that can save lives, and that's the vaccine. Do it for the love of life.
And I feel so strongly about it, that not only was I vaccinated, my wife vaccinated, my parents, my grandmother, and my 12-year-old son. And once my 6-year-old and my 10-year-old become eligible, they'll be vaccinated as well.
We pretty much know what it's gonna do as far as side effects. We also know that it's essentially a surefire way to not die from COVID.
This is a statement coming from my heart and not a political statement in any way. I understand we all have a choice. However, I want to encourage you to ask questions if you have any doubts about getting the vaccine. We can help each other survive this Delta variant and move forward with our lives.
We went to hell and back last year, and I don't want to go back to hell. So I pray for all of you, and I hope you do the right thing and take care of yourselves and your families.
Somebody asked me, what is your wish list? It's really very simple. I just don't want to sign another death certificate that says COVID on it. I think I've done enough for the entire life.
I'm tired of telling my kids that they can't be kids. I'm tired of telling them that they can't go to birthday parties or go see their cousins. I'm tired of telling them that they have to wear masks to school. For that reason, I encourage all of you to get your vaccine and help stop the spread of this deadly virus.
Even more for me, I'm in Select every day. And if I passed it along to one of my patients, that would be the worst thing that could possibly happen to them.
We've all lost VIPs, very important people in our lives. We've lost family, friends, patients, nurses, and physicians. And I almost lost a VIP who today is here as my wingman.
I was diagnosed with COVID towards the peak of the season back in November of 2020. I'm not only a physician, I'm also a Catholic priest. I was given last rites by my cohorts who came to visit me. Despite that, the Lord saw to spare my life. And I go forward knowing that a vaccine will allow this to happen for everyone.
Select Medical is not mandating that you be vaccinated. we're asking you to reconsider as the Delta variant continues to aggressively spread across the country and take lives. As Dr. Saloom, our medical director at Select Specialty Pontiac, has said, it's my hope, quote unquote, to not sign one more COVID death certificate. Please, please consider getting vaccinated. Stay safe, and thank you as always.